Well, just over a week ago in Minneapolis, former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin found guilty of murder in the death of George Floyd during arrest last May. The judge announced jurors had found Chauvin guilty on all three charges, second-degree murder, third-degree murder, and second-degree manslaughter on their second day of deliberations, deliberating for only more than 10 hours. After the verdict was read, Chauvin was immediately taken out of the courtroom in handcuffs, his bail revoked, and taken into custody of the Hennepin County Sheriff. Well, in other news, New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio announced the Safe Summer NYC initiative, which is a three-pronged effort expanding cure violence workers, deploying cops to violent areas, and creating a justice system task force focused on other potential shooters, among other steps. Now, the mayor stated the NYPD will reassign 200 cops to areas where the Big Apple is seeing the highest rates of gun violence as part of their annual summer program. That's it for our Bronx updates. We want you to stay with us. We got a great show coming up. Open continues coming up after this.